You know, I don't think the other teams, you know, who we play is important. Okay. We have to take care of our business, and, you know, it starts, you know, tomorrow. This is a big game for us. You know, we need to start this top 16 off with a win and, you know, really get some momentum as we get going. You got to protect your home court and try to pick up some, you know, one, two games on the road if you can, and, you know, really give yourself the best chance to advance to the top eight.
And what did Coach say about Zenit team, where they are dangerous?
You know, Simonovic, the foreman, can really shoot. Gordon's playing really well, really rolling to the basket, you know, off pick and rolls and off of flares, getting a lot of easy baskets. They're very dangerous in transition. So we got to get back, stop the fast break, and, you know, control the game when we're on offense.
And what do you think of our team's chances going through to the top eight?
You know, I love our chances. You know, I think we have a great team. We're starting to play some really good basketball at this point. And, you know, we just have to keep maintaining that and keep on improving in some of the areas that, you know, we struggle in previous games and in the previous round.
And is it important to start the new year in Siemens Arena?
Yeah, you know, we need a huge crowd tomorrow. You know, we need an unbelievable atmosphere. But, you know, to start the new year off at home, in front of our fans is a big thing for us. And, you know, we got to do our part and get the win.
Did you set like a personal goal for 2018, something for you to accomplish?
You know, I don't really, you know, set like, you know, New Year's resolutions or anything. I think, you know, at any point you can, you know, improve yourself in certain areas. And, you know, there's all type of self-improvements that you can do to, you know, make yourself a better person, make yourself a better basketball player, and, you know, better in every facet of life. And, you know, that's what I'm going to try to do in 2018.
What's your secret? Because you're like one of the most efficient players in the EuroCup after first round. So what's your secret?
You know, I just try to do anything I can to help our team win. You know, sometimes I have to score. You know, sometimes I just facilitate, get guys open. But, you know, if you can go in, grab some rebounds, get some steals, score some points, I mean, that's how your efficiency gets up. But, you know, as long as we win at the end of the day, that's all that matters.